Thank you.
If it is a positive, So you need to use associative to find answer. Don't use causative. Thank you. No me puedo correr. Anyone? Yes.
If you know this answer, you know the name A already.
will ask, why I need to use C? So many B inside here. I still have B, C, I still have A, B. Why I need to choose B?
Because B is no answer.
Instead of CV, can I use EC?
没有
错。You don't know how to do?
CD, you understand the part essence?
This raw? Not yet, get the answer. This is part A, right?
Thank you. This one, if you say I want to find the CA, right? Because CA only have two terms. But remember now we want to use the associative property. We must have three terms, right? Now? So now we need to replace this one, the C, with other terms from the table here. All these are C, C, right? So we need to choose which one is suitable to replace with the C. So that we have another two terms here, right? So which one you want to choose? Now, you see all these are the end with C, meaning that there is AC, BC, DC, right? So if I replace this one with AC, what happens now is I will get this one become ACA. And if I want to use the associative to find, I will have to find ACA, which is CA, right? But CA is the one that I want to find out. Then how can I use this to find the answer? I cannot, right? So if you cannot use this, meaning that your AC here cannot replace with C. So you need to change this to the one without the C at the back is only this one, DB, right? So